Pretty important to always have the confidence behind you, because it's World Cup is a big stage. It's for the first time I'm playing, and for me it was important to keep hitting the ball well, because you know I was away from the game for some time, and you know coming back it was important for me to hit. I guess I've been doing this for almost 4 years now. That's my role, any team which I play for. And I've been practicing in the net the same thing. You know, it's all about situation, you know. You play according to situation, and, you know, if you're smart enough, you'll more often get the result which you desire. It's okay. Everyone has a setback, and it was for me. You know, I wanted to improve, and you know, I got some time for my body as well, and you know, for the game as well. And I think the time which I was out, you know, it's helping me right now, because you know, I'm in a good mind space, and everything is coming right.